five rounds. We go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. Derek Cleary scores it 47-47. Doug Crosby has it 47-47. And Glenn Kroeber scores the contest 48-47 for the winner by split decision. And still the undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, Tyron the Chosen One Woodley.
Landed some hard punches.
Take a look. Okay, well, here's the issue with what Bruce Buffer just said. Okay, no, listen, let me just explain to everybody what happened. Okay, go ahead. No, it's fine.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a correction. This contest has been judged a majority draw.
Okay, what that means.